ladies and gentlemen, this is our final session for the Northwest Lawnmower Racing Association. This is our final Grand Prix of this session. This is our final Grand Prix of the year. This is it, gentlemen, your last chance to shine. And there they stand, those fine athletes, those magnificent gladiators of the lawnmower racing world. Finally honed athletes, they have appeared in front of the Queen, the Duke of Edinburgh, the Prince of Wales, and several other pubs in the area. This is going to be the modest start. Gentlemen, are you all ready? When the flag drops, you'll run across the track magnificently and in the style of an athlete. You will do